limit formula to evaluate integral a to b f of x dx that is equal to limit n tends to infinity b minus a divided by n summation of r varies from 1 to n f of a plus into b minus a into r divided by n. Okay, so this one a b means lower limit, upper limit. R means replaced with a series, that is the full series. N means the total number of values, that's all. Okay, wow. So example 9.2, evaluate integral 0 to 1 x into dx as per a limit of the sum. Okay, wow. So this is a normal, this is not a normal method, that is the as per limit method. Okay, by applying for this formula only the second type. So solution, the given integral values is integral of 0 to 1 x f x dx. Okay, wow. So this is the lower limit is equal to 0, that is called the a is equal to 0. Next b is equal to 1, that is the upper limit, lower limit is completed. Okay, wow. So next, by using the formula integral of a to b f of x dx, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity b minus a divided by n. Next, summation of r varies from 1 to n f of into a plus into b minus a into r by n. Clear? Okay. Now we place the a value and then b value. So integral of 0 to 1 f of x is replaced by x value. So x into dx, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity, n tends to infinity b minus a, that is called 1 minus 0. So 1 minus 0 divided by n, n is replaced by n only. So summation of it r is equal to 1 to n f of a going to 0 plus this one is fully 1 minus 0 into r by n. It is clear? Okay. Now that is equal to limit n tends to infinity, this one 1 by n, summation of r varies from 1 to n f of into r by n. Okay, ma? Right. So integral of into 0 to 1 x f x into dx, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity, summation of r varies from 1 to n f of into r by n. So next, here f of x is equal to f of x is equal to x, that is a given problem. Okay, well, f of x equal to x. Now f of r by n is equal to, that is r by n only the value. So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity, that is called summation of into r. So 1 by n, this is 1 by n missing, 1 by n, 1 by n into this one fully r by n. Okay, wow. R by n. So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into, next 1 by is a, 1 by n is a common value, 1 by n into summation of r varies from 1 to n into r. Okay, wow. Is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n square into, so r varies from, r replaced by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on etc plus n. Okay, is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n square into, this is a formula of the 10th standard sequence of series, is so the special series formula, the summation of the first nth term of the values is equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2. So n into n plus 1 divided by 2, that is the formula. So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n square into, so already n, for n plus 1 is a common value, so n value is, n is a outside of the value, the remaining value 1 plus 1 by n whole divided by 2. Okay, ma? So n into n is equal to n square, limit n tends to infinity 1 by n square into 1 by n into the whole divided by 2. N square cancels equal to limit n tends to infinity, the remaining values is 1 plus 1 by n whole divided by 2. Okay, ma? Whole divided by 2. Now n is replaced by infinity. So c equal to 1 plus 1 by infinity divided by 2, c equal to 1 plus 0 whole divided by 2, c equal to 1 by 2. So therefore integral of 0 to 1 x into dx, that is equal to 1 by 2, we get the solution of the integration. Okay, we get the solution. Thank you. Suppose the verification பண்ணோம் அப்படின்னா x இந்த டம் வெரிஃபிகேஷன் பண்ணனும் வெச்சீங்களா, இன்டெகிரல் ஆஃப் x into dx. ஓகேவா, x இன்டெகிரேட் பண்ணா x ஸ்கொயர் பை 2 லிமிட் 0 டு 1, சோ தட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 பை 2 இஸ் காமன் வேல்யூ 0, 1 மைனஸ் 0, 1 மைனஸ் 0 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 பை 2, இது 1 மார்க். சோ இந்த கான்செப்ட் ஆக்சுவலா வந்து டைரக்டா ஃபார்முலா யூஸ் பண்ணி இன்டெகிரேட் பண்றது, இது லிமிட் சம் வச்சு யூஸ் பண்றோம். ஆக்சுவலா 11th ல லாஸ்ட் எக்ஸசைஸ்ல இத படிச்சோம், இந்த கான்செப்ட் படி தான் படிச்சிருக்கோம். ஓகேவா,